The big bad wolf. You used to be something. They used to fear you. They'd hide anywhere their small shivering bodies would fit.
Business to attend to. I leave you in the capable hands of my associate. Come find me when you finish, dear.
Don't worry. This won't take long.
Get out of my way now. Don't make this worse.
Aw, he doesn't want to play.
I'm sure you'll persuade him.
Hey, I'm talking to you!
Didn't your mother ever teach you manners? Or was she too busy fucking whatever breeze drifted through town? Oh, come on! Is that the best you can do?
Yeah.
Hello, Bigby. You look tired.
Give me one good reason not to rip you apart right now.
This gun holds 6 rounds.
I won't miss next time.
Before you do anything with me, I thought I should point out a few things. Snow White wants you to bring me back to the woodlands, doesn't she? And that's what I want.
That's right. But what happens to you once you get there is a different story.
I'm not quite finished. You will bring me back alive. Look, all I ask for is the chance to speak for myself in front of the community. And I'm sure Miss White would agree that I should be given a fair trial. Can we at least agree on that? I will have a trial. Are we clear?
You need to tell me right now. We're not going anywhere until I get some answers from you.
If you want answers, you're going to have to cooperate with me. Look, there's no reason for us to be at each other's throats here.
That's funny, coming from a guy pointing a gun at my head.
This is just a precaution. I'm sure you understand. I'm no murderer, Mr. Wolf. I didn't kill those women. And I think you know that. All I'm asking for is a chance to explain my side of the story.
Bullshit! I already talked to Georgie. I know you ordered their deaths.
Mr. Porgy is mistaken, I assure you. I'm a businessman, not a killer.
There's still a lot you have to answer for.
And I will, as long as you agree to my terms. Because I'm not saying another word until I'm brought before the community. I don't mean to belabor the point, but just so we're clear, if you change your mind and decide to do something stupid, you won't get your answers. But you will have a difficult time explaining yourself to Miss White and the rest of this miserable town. You're often reckless, and I worry you're not thinking of the... Let me ask you an honest question. What do you really care about here? Where this case is concerned, I mean.
This is about protecting Fable Town. When some asshole murders 2 of our people, it's my job to bring them down.
Then why are you here? You know who murdered them. Georgie. He's dead, isn't he? My point being, the killer has been dealt with. You've won.
You really think I'm that stupid?
I understand you have an obligation to bring me in, but you can brighten up a little. It's over. So, shall we get going? I'd rather not dawdle.
All right, let's go. Hand over the gun.
I think I'd rather hold on to it, if you don't mind. What do you say? Hey! I'm sure Miss White will be pleased. Such a reliable pup. I understand why she'd want to keep you around.
You're under arrest. You'll be given a trial in front of your peers. And your punishment will follow.